So guys, welcome back to the channel today. As you can see, we have Jason's M Sport Transit Connect behind us, and we are going to be delivering some parts. As you saw, I've just shut the back door, but parts on parts on parts for the Red Escort turbocharger, ZTEC turbocharger van. But we're taking this today because I haven't really been in it. I haven't actually driven anywhere in this absolutely delightful body kitted weaponed of a van. We're gonna get Jason off a car in a minute. All right, Jace. He's just doing some bits on a Mercedes over here. But yes, we're gonna be taking this, dropping some parts off for the next bit that needs to be done for the ZTEC Turbo Transit. We'll actually be doing a sole video on this van, just showing off its quirks and fancy little bits that it's got on it. But yeah, this is a super cool thing to be cruising around in on a daily basis, delivering race car parts for other vans. I mean, look at the interior, so cool. Anyway, let's hit the road. Disclaimer, Jason doesn't know I'm going about to say this, but the van's a little bit dirty because he's driving it. He drives it. So he's got, you're full on waterproofs today, mate, well done. But yeah, he's a busy guy. He ain't got time to be like van washing his van. Like it's been like this for, I would say 18 hours it's been dirty.
Got three cars projects on
the show. Yeah, I'm not doing that as well, so.
We've got to go see the RS Turbo.
That's Red another video.
Red Oscar van. And the Focus RS is going to be a combat and walk pump. So we've got to go.
It's all happening. So unfortunately, this is slightly dirty. Although he washes cars for a living, you know, detailing and all this sort of business, this is slightly dirty just for this episode. So sorry in advance for everyone, but that's just the way it is. So as I'm a passenger in one of Jason's mobiles, right, Jace?
Hello.
I'm going to do some car spotting. We're going to do some car spotting on the way to delivering parts and
Blue Digger.
MSRT Blue Digger. No. Like the Blue Digger. I like these in front. There was one at Tokyo Auto Salon. Two years ago, CRV thingy on air, wide arch, looked fantastic. Wow. I know it sounds really silly, but they look really cool modified. Good spot.
Yeah, they do.
They don't look good in like standard form, but they look really, really cool in like modified form. I like it. Right, I'm just plucking in the dark here. I'm gonna try and zoom in as we're driving. Monaro VXR, like there. Can you see it? I think I could just see it. It's past McCann. Anyway, there's a Monaro VXR there, good shout. So we're currently sat in the MSRT, as you can see, lovely. And there's a Toyota in front. Now, Jason just pointed out the fact that this,
when was that a Toyota?
To me, yeah, to you and to me, that is a Citroen van with a Toyota badge. Even the Toyota badge isn't, like it's just been placed on and chucked out. It don't look right.
It was never really meant to
be. Let's just zoom in. We'll zoom into the lock, because the lock just looks like a Citroen lock. Yeah, that is ready to snap straight off whenever you're about to put anything in the back of it. Can please someone get in the comments and tell us why Toyota haven't got a nice van in the UK that's that size? I believe that it's because Toyota make smaller vans in Japan, so they won't bring them over here because they're too small for the UK roads. But that looks like a Citroen Berlingo, is a Citroen Berlingo, and it's got a Toyota badge, and I don't think I agree with it because I'm a Toyota fan.
Exactly, and it's a Peugeot partner van.
It is 100%, isn't it?
Yeah.
What a letdown. Quick little spot there, blue Evo 10, might even be a GSR automatic, but that's fine, don't worry about it because they're still cool. I think they're cool anyway. It's got a big wing on it, might be an FQ something or other. Sick though, either way. R32 Mark IV Golf, maybe, or is it a kitted one? Is it a real or a fake? Let's decide in the comments. Is it real or fake? I'm gonna say
real.
Oh, it's real. It's gotta be. Is it fake? Oh, I don't know, mate. Oh no, it's an R-line rear bumper. Oh, I don't know. Let us know in the comments. Don't do a reg check though, because that's just silly. Oh, car spot, here we go, ST, lovely.
Big
S3, yeah, big Merc, but it's got its bonnet open and all. S3's nice though, in what, a purpley blue? That truck is pretty darn cool, I like them. Right, spot of the day is coming to you live right now. A Holden Ute, you can just about see right there. Now, I've actually seen this over a few years and, oh, you guys need to see this, it's so cool. It's red, it's low, it's loud, it's sick, Jason, like proper sick. Can't even get it on. It can't even get there, but like, we're about to turn off, but damn, I want one of them so bad. Such a cool thing. And if you don't know what it is, type in Holden Ute, U-T-E, into Google. Thank me later. Yes, look at it. Ah, so sick, I want it. Here's some quality content. So, Viper stripes with a spoiler, nice, on the Mondeo. Jason, what do you reckon of that?
It's all right.
You like a Ford, don't you? We're not saying it's bad, I'm just saying, we're just spot. He's got a brake light out and all. Mate, you got a brake light out. What else has it got on it? Oh, we've got canards on the front as well. You love a transit. You're a transit guy, aren't you?
I love transit engines.
It's got a transit engine, so by default, you really like it. So we're back in the office. Very windy day, my hair's all over the place. But I am going to be editing now the A6 final video for you guys this Sunday. So make sure you watch that one Sunday at 6 p.m. Really, really cool. And we have something new coming to the channel as well. So thank you so much for watching. If you did like this style of content, just going and car spotting from the passenger seat, let me know in the comments below and we'll see you on the next one.